Hello everyone and welcome back to my walkthrough. Age 99 PkGam here, starting back up on World 3.
Okay, that's enough of that. This is Clan Pot Shake. And you talk to this guy right here. This brown pot is called a clan pot. You can use it to store anything you want. To store an item, release it on top of the pot. To take an item out, stand on top of the pot. So let's grab the pot. And no, not that kind of pot that you're thinking of. You can put gems and stuff in it like that. And well, I'm actually not putting stuff in the pot. I'm just, whoops, did not mean to throw that actually. Oh wait, I kind of need those bombs, don't I? Okay, yeah, I need those bombs. What's in the... Oh, flowers. No, not in the pot. No, oh, what flower went in the pot? Let's see if I can pull out... There's the flower. Bye-bye, flower. What's this guy say? If you grab the clan pot by holding down, you can check its contents. The items are marked with numbers by pressing L and R. L or R, you can change their order. So, press down like this, and you can look in. Yeah, that's what's in the pot right now. What's in here? Nothing is in there. And I'm pretty sure up this hill... We're going to need some these skier guys to throw more bombs into the pot. Now after you got all four of those bombs, shake it up. Down, 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 and you get a clan bomb, just like that. Up here, look at that, fluorescent orange. Ha! What am I gonna do with that? Boom! Yep, that's what you need the bomb for. Just like that. And what's in here? More health gems. I'll get them. What the heck? Oops. No. Gimme. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm kind of... Ooh, did not notice I'm that low on health, but whatever. And I might as well get four bombs from these guys here. There's one. There's two. I mean, actually, that was three, wasn't it? Yeah, they're kind of killing themselves there in this sunset snow area. And there you go. There's number four. Shake, shake. Shaking solves all your problems. Okay. And also, this pot very much helps to get through this gauntlet of thorns here. Wait, did I need more bombs? I don't think I needed more bombs, did I? I'll grab the star and go up here. No, I didn't need more bombs, but I'll just talk to this guy. That bouncing thing is called a jump glancer. Once you grab it, you can control it. Use left to right to move left and right and jump to, and keep holding up to jump, I mean. With the jump glancer, you can go anywhere you want to, even on the thorns. Grab. Gotcha. Now, upsy-daisy. Woohoo! I am bouncing. Hey! That wasn't supposed to happen. I went right through the thorns. I call glitch on that one. Okay. This time we're gonna go like this, and we're bouncing away on the thorns, and down is death, by the way. And yeah, there's the end. Woohoo! Not much of a level, but yeah. If you didn't know about how the clan pots work, like you had to shake those bombs together, you would be kind of stuck there for a while, because I know I would be. Clans War. This one is pretty crazy, actually. You gotta... Yeah, I'd highly recommend getting through this level as fast as possible, because there's a whole load of stuff that's gonna kill you, because it's a war zone going on here, and ow. And it's kind of pointless to sit around here for too long because of a boomerang's in here. Just grab the boomerang and throw it like that, and as you might have guessed, it comes right back to you. Yeah. Yep, that is a boomerang in a nutshell. Whoa, that was a bomb. And I still got the boomerang. Ah, screw the boomerang, I don't need it. There's a whole bunch of health gems, that is very nice. I'll grab those right up because I'm just running into everything right there. And there's a star. Oh, and I gotta kill this guy right here. And you can kill it by either grabbing this missile launcher on top. Oops, give me the missile. There we go. Goodbye! Oh, shoot, I let go of it. Go away! You too, go away. Oh, there we go. There, and now shoot, bye-bye. Yeah, the missile launcher is the best way to do it, but you can throw other clancers at it, the more evil kind of clancers. And we can go to the next area. Yahoo! That means we're done with the level. Woo-hoo! Yeah, don't stay in that level too long, or you'll get blown up. There's a lot of random stuff going on, and you know, random can either be fun, like in my videos, or deadly. Now, this is missile surf. Gotta jump on the missile. And look at this, I'm going back, it goes up, go on the front, it goes down. It's just like an airplane. Yeah, you gotta keep this missile to the end. Do not have the missile touch the floors or the walls or anything like that, because it'll blow up and you'll have to restart the whole level all over again. Yay! At least I think you have to. I'm pretty sure you have to. And those other guys are trying to knock you off, but they don't do a very good job of it, actually, because you can just jump around them to avoid them, and I gotta go up a little bit, don't I? I don't wanna go off screen, because that's kinda hard to tell where you're controlling. And up, there we go. See, nice diagonal angle I've got going here. Whoa. Yeah, I was a little bit close there, but we made it. Whoa. Okay. It's kind of tricky at first, but you'll get the hang of it. Oh, I'm just going to take the hit there, because I don't want to mess up the missile's angle right there, because I was pretty close to the ceiling. A lot of the things on this one, you got to choose where you want to take your hits. Because yes, you will have to take a hit eventually, or at least I think you will. See, like there, if I wouldn't have taken that hit there, the missile would have crashed into the ground, because I would have jumped off it and I wouldn't have been able to change the angle of it. It's basically, oh, I need this clan bomb, by the way. So grab the clan bomb and watch out for these missiles. Missiles! And throw it at the wall. There we go. And that's pretty much the stage right there. You can use that missile to climb all the way up to the top to get a gold gem, but as I said, I'm not collecting those. Clan ball lifts. You know how the clan balls work? You know how these lifts work? Yeah. Actually, you don't know how these work exactly. You gotta shake your way around, up to go up, down to go down. You can switch sides, which also comes in handy. Just plan your path wisely, because it's kind of awkward with all these thorns in the way. Like, you never know, or I shouldn't say you never know, it's hard to predict when your body's going to touch it. Like, you have to switch sides on the clan ball sometimes, like that, and then you gotta switch it over, and stuff like that, you know. And also watch out for bullets, because there's bullets shooting at you, and you know the bullets. Bullets are not good for your health. Well, maybe if you grab onto them while they're not being fired from a gun, but, you know, but then again, I did not want to do that. But that's okay, this is like a checkpoint area anyway. But the resulting lead poisoning might not be good for your health anyway. Okay, to get up here, this is a really awkward jump right here. You gotta do it just right. You gotta kind of boost upward while, yeah, there, just like that. Boost upward while holding that B button. And swing, no! Oh man, I have to go through that again. Oh, and I just jumped right to my doom and lost a little health. I guess it's not my doom if I'm losing a little bit of health, so, yeah, it's not. Why did I boost there? I did not mean to do that. I'm gonna be stuck here all day, evidently. Yeah! Oops. Ah, now I'm stuck back here again. Ah! Yeah, up. And, oops, no. Gotta do it just right. Come on. Yeah! Ah! This is really awkward to do. Yeah! Oh, come on. Come on. Oopsie-daisy! Can I shake this up? Nope. Because shaking that up would be really nice. Yeah! Ah, oh, come on. Yeah. Come on, we can do this. I did it twice already, what the heck is my problem? Good lord, that was like the most awkward thing ever. Okay. Now I'm gonna try and grab onto these guys coming up here somewhere. Oh, wait, there they are. There we go. And across we go. Yeah, alright. Now that I'm finally across, I can boost upward. Thank you, Marina. Yes, you can grab that green gem and get some of your health back because you stupidly fell into the holes. And that takes care of this level and this part, so I'll see you guys in the next part.